What is up, people? This is Reiko back at it with some more Final Fantasy VII Remake. We just got dropped by Don Corneo into like some sewer kind of area, so let's jump into it.
What is it?
I'm pretty sure we can use these tunnels to make our way back to Sector 7. The sewers under Sector 6 and 7 should be connected. If you get in trouble, just follow the stench.
Another one of those lessons?
An avalanche saying, actually. We use them to move around the Undercity, in emergencies.
Sure we're not lost?
Positive. There should be a big waterway just up ahead. Let's find out first. Lead the way.
Alright, so, in the sewers.
This won't take long.
I was gonna say, what kind of mutant creatures are we gonna fight down here? I saw that big guy that we're gonna probably have to fight again at some point. We're gonna drain the water, huh? That's what I was thinking. Like, I wouldn't expect it to smell good down here. Whoa. Does this give a weapon? Pair of feathered gloves, yeah. Because I think we got another Tifa weapon from a similar chest.
I've got this.
Don't you mean we've got this?
He's like, no, I'll do everything.
See ya. That it?
Cloud definitely does carry that mentality of, I can do it myself, don't worry.
Piece of cake.
Sure, we'll be fine. Come on.
It is very dark.
Hey, Cloud. Assuming Corneo was telling us the truth, what do you think Shinra's really up to? I mean, they've got to have an endgame. But I can't imagine what it is. Destroying a whole chunk of the city just to get back at us doesn't make any kind of sense.
Yeah. I can't imagine any way they could profit from it. It's gonna cost them a fortune to rebuild.
Corneo's lying. He's gotta be. Guys like him do it all the time out of habit.
Is there like a power switch somewhere? Something we can turn on? Here we go.
That's a power generator, all right.
Wow, talk about ancient.
It's an antique, older than the Mako reactors even. Be a miracle if it still works.
Are we gonna let something loose in this process of turning everything on?
Hey, would you look at that?
And let there be light.
All right. Oh, this door's locked. What?
Up tight.
But not if we use the skeleton key Jesse made.
Huh. Does this mean it's in the water?
We'll see.
I see something glowing down there.
This it?
It worked!
Why are they just skipping right past me? Rude.
This is where Sector 6 ends.
And where Sector 7 begins. Once we cross over, we can start looking for a way back to the surface.
Might be harder than you think.
Let's just try to make our way down this tunnel. See if we can't use those gates to clear a path. We can do this. We'll figure it out.
Yeah, for sure.
Another one of these doors that we can't freaking open.
Of course not.
Get him! Bring it! Here goes! Ha. This one's for you! Yoo-hoo! Ha! It's over! That's the way to do it.
Always have issues pulling these levers. I was about to do my finisher on that guy. That's so freaking messed up, man. Okay. Dang, 3 high potions from 3 boxes. Pretty good odds.
This won't take long. It's over. Deal with that.
So it's my turn?
This one's for you.
You've got this.
I got this. Worked up a good sweat.
It's a walkway. Cool.
I'll go first, okay?
Uh-oh.
Damn it. I can't stop thinking about what Corneo said.
I know. Me too.
It's gotta be a trick. There's no way they'd go that far. But what if Corneo really was telling the truth? We have to get there in time to stop it. We have to.
Right.
Aerith, what are you not telling me?
Huh?
Guys, come on. We gotta keep moving.
Coming! I'll go first. Okay, Aerith. Your turn.
On my way.
Something. What is gonna grab her, dude? Something.
Here we go. Almost there. Least I could do.
Hear that, Cloud? Come on.
Focus.
Still thinking about the plate?
Yeah.
Future isn't set in stone. That's what I always tell myself.
Yeah. I hope you're right.
How about this then? Think of something fun. After saving Sector 7, you're gonna...
I'm gonna... go shopping. Topside. I'll buy stuff for the bar. Decorations. Coasters.
Can I come?
You'd better.
Then it's a date.
Okay. It's cool that they're friends, though.
He'll be our pack chocobo.
What was that about me?
Nothing.
Huh? Oh, shit.
No way!
Come on, Tifa!
Sorry about that.
No need to be.
I wonder if there's a fight coming up since the rest and the vending machine was there. This is certainly a big enough area to fight somebody. That looks like a big enough gap for them to walk without having to turn sideways. Maybe it's hot and they don't want to touch it or something.
That's it.
Could this be the exit? No?
Look, that must be the way out.
Almost. We're close.
I wonder. There must be some way we can lower the water level.
I wonder if we're gonna have to fight that guy again right here.
Seventh Heaven's water tank
that
has something similar.
Beast from the beginning.
We can use this to control the sewage level.
Hey, Cloud, you want to give it a try?
This ought to drain the water, right?
No luck.
Must be busted.
A red light indicates a blockage, apparently. We can use the hand pump to clear the blockage. Sounds about right. I remember having to do this at the bar before.
All right. I'll...
Aerith, you mind giving me a hand?
Cloud, you stay put.
Keep an eye out for more red lights.
Wait, I'm not sure.
Trust me, this is the best way to handle it. We'll be back soon.
So, I'm going with Tifa?
So maybe this is a little different from the one at the bar. More industrial?
Have Aerith open the valve, use the left stick. Have Tifa work the pump. While the needle is moving, repeatedly hit X to expand the target range, and have Aerith close the valve. We'll try.
Here goes.
Okay. We messed up.
Try to stay in sync.
We gotta stay in the red, I believe. No?
Keep calm.
Oh, we gotta do it in the red. Okay, I understand now. One more time.
Okay.
Oh, that's fast.
Keep calm.
Ah.
Could have gone better.
We got it this time for sure. Oh, barely though. Barely.
All right, I think that did it. Wonderful. Okay, let's head back. Cloud's probably getting worried.
He should be able to hear y'all, honestly. You know, aren't that far.
Nicely done.
We make a great team. Go team!
Hold me tight.
Where did you guys come from? Dang it, is everyone asleep? Yeah, everyone's asleep but Tifa.
Your limits.
is nice to go up for a change.
Hope the pillar's not much further.
Oh boy. There's three of these guys?
Fight's not over yet. I can still fight.
Go on!
Okay.
Hang back. I'll go on ahead and secure the exit.
More? Oh, hell no. Hell no. We gotta go.
Looks like they're hungry for more. We're not delicious. Not even a little bit.
Get going.
Now. Okay.
You too.
But there's too many of them.
Not for me.
Hurry.
Alright, they're gonna leave and Cloud's gonna get like some kind of Spartan rage mode where he just messes everything up, right? No? Darn. This is one of the Turks, ain't it?
Understood. The Avalanche mission's been approved. We ought to proceed as planned.
This is bullshit. What the hell are they thinking?
Threats to public order are to be summarily put down. This is what we've always done.
Summarily put down? It's a little late to grow a conscience.
Just on patrol.
Don't worry, we'll make it in time.
Oh boy, I hope so.
Get lost in here.
This is the train graveyard, all right. A real treasure trove of scrap.
Sector 7 should be just past that large maintenance facility over there. I vote we stay in the light so we can see where we're going.
Dark, dark everywhere.
That it?
It's deserted and kind of creepy.
People don't come around here often. And not just because of the monsters, but because of the stories.
Stories?
Everyone seems to think that the train graveyard is haunted. Those who lose their way out there in the dark of night will never, ever find their way back home again.
Is that right?
I mean, it's not like I think it's true or anything, but you know, it's just...
Then let's hurry.
Is Cloud scared? Is he worried? Sweet, another chest. Mithril rod. That's for Aerith, I believe. Don't know. It won't let me look away from the door. Do I have to walk up to it? Ah.
Don't
Did you guys hear it too?
Why would there be kids out here this late?
What? Then...
When is that?
Punch through.
Right. We gotta hurry.
That's that. See ya.
One gil. I get a chest for one gil. What is the point? Oh my gosh.
Okay?
All good, I think. Still in one piece here, too. Guys?
What the heck?
Seriously?
Come on, huh? Well, that's inviting.
I mean, yeah, I guess at least I didn't say, like, this way, bitch, or some shit. Definitely seems like it's kids.
All right, let's see what's inside.
Well, what do you think? Game.
Huh?
But it'll be fine. We've got a bodyguard, don't forget. Mine. Right?
Ghosts aren't my thing.
You're just being modest. After you.
Mind letting me go then?
What the heck? Oh, I thought they were gonna hold on to him the whole time.
What was that? Look! Over there! Found you. Hey, can we talk? Just for a bit.
Holy shit. Makes sense. They're weak against.
Huh?
I guess I don't have my access ability anymore. And he moved away.
Deal with that.
I'll show you what I can do. This one's for you. That's it.
Where'd it go? So is this one friendly or is
Don't.
That thing's dangerous.
I know, but even so. What the?
Oh shit, it's about to drop the train.
Run!
You okay?
Yeah. Thanks, Cloud. You saved us.
Gonna need to find another way through.
Now this door's shutting. What the heck? Is there a door we can open somewhere?
What now?
Sister will be stopping at the Sector 7 train and is bound for the train area.
The crane's up there.
I'm not sure what is happening.
There's no power coming through.
I wonder if this is another prank. Someone might be messing with the power supply to make us run around.
Okay, so we have to go the long way around. Okay, you found the wrong ones, Aerith. They're weak to fire, not so much ice. What the heck is he doing to Aerith? Did he just freeze her? What the? Dang it, as soon as I was about to heal. Whoa. Why is he immune? These guys are just molesting me.
I'm not going out like this.
Dang it. There he goes.
Take the lead.
Gotcha.
Ready?
Okay, those things can be annoying. I need to equip some fire, actually.
Do you think there's more in here?
Looks like. Aha! Found you!
Yep.
I'm pretty sure I saw a door on the other side of this place. I think our only choice may be to find another route.
So now we go down. Sweet. At least it wasn't one. Of course.
Tifa.
Dang, it's just coming at him. Holy. What is going on with Aerith? Where'd he go?
Get him. Deal with that.
I'll take care of him. Why don't you lead the way? Okay.
Oh. No. Wow, dude, that's so whack.
Be careful.
Let me handle it.
I got this.
I'll take care of them.
Oh my gosh, you dickhead. I just switched to her. Why was it even going after her?
Go on. Go on.
Oh my gosh, dude. He won't leave her alone. Leave me alone. Leave me alone. Why will he not leave Aerith alone? Gee, what the heck? Nothing is hurting him. Like, he's taking damage, but stagger-wise, See, what the heck? And I lost all that stagger bar, dude. That's so freaking lame. Dang it, it's so low to stagger, at least. Yes. Do some fire to end it. Okay, that didn't even. Oh well. He's dead.
That was fun. All this time, you were waiting for someone to come and play with you.
Huh. What are you talking about? Come on, let's get back to the crane.
Those who lose their way out there in the dark of night will never, ever find their way back home again. What do you guys think would have happened if they'd caught us?
I wonder. Maybe they're the ones who were caught.
Just like we hoped. What a relief.
We should be able to get through now.
Let's find out.
We're through.
Great. Let's head outside. Wait.
A girl?
What?
Marlene?
And the kids that the Black Wind carries away have to live in the train graveyard forever and ever. So you have to stay far, far away from there.
All right then, I will.
Oh, you know Betty? Yesterday she went with her daddy to... When is Daddy coming back?
Actually, he might not make it home tonight. Marlene, what are you? We can't waste any more time here.
What was that about?
Nothing you need to worry about. Let's get going.
It's moving.
Maybe now we can get to the other side.
No turning back. No holding back.
Get him!
On you.
I'll take care of him.
What?
One more shot! What the?
Dang, where are all these freaking things coming from? What is the vortex? Is that a ghost?
Everybody good?
Yeah.
Huh? I think that's...
Plate separation code is...
Same. That's Zach's, That was Zach's Turk.
Would you look at that?
Let's go.
Almost there. Come on.
Right.
More ghost.
Aaron!
What the heck? They just took her?
The The kids that the Black Wing carries away have to live in the train graveyard forever and ever.
You're just trying to help, aren't you?
What is that? Okay, wasn't expecting another fight. Alright, let's go ahead and see what he is weak to. Weaknesses is frost, lust, so he doesn't lack my sword.
Go for it now. Lend me your strength.
Great, now he's in the sky. That was a glitch.
Load! Look out!
Oof. No.
I'm coming.
No. What? Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Nice. Let's freaking destroy this guy.
Now's our chance.
I'll take care of this. Keep up the pressure, okay?
Oh, okay. Where did that kick come from?
Let's go.
Right.
Right. It's that ghost. So long.
Okay, well that was really cool. They got to save the little ghost spirit.
Resist, and we will use lethal force.
got your lethal force right here, asshole!
Way.
Tifa!
All right, well, we're gonna go ahead and call it there for this part. Pretty urgent stuff going on. If you made it this far, go ahead and smack the like button. It does help out so much. And if you're enjoying this, subscribe. We got more content on the way. And let me know how I'm doing down below. Leave some comments, what you like, what you didn't like. Until next time, my name is Draco, and I will see you soon. Peace.